अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। गाइस, टुडे इन वर्किंग गर्ल कुक्स आई एम शेयरिंग वन ऑफ माय फैमिली वेट लॉस रेमेडी व्हिच इज़ वेरी इफेक्टिव। वी कैन प्रिपेयर इट विद फ्यू इंग्रेडिएंट्स एंड मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर अवेलेबल इन अवर पेनिट्री। इट इज़ माय फैमिली ट्राइड एंड टेस्टेड रेसिपी एंड आइडियल टू बर्न बेली फैट। इट ऑल्सो वर्क्स टू रिड्यूस फैट फ्रॉम अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी। No longer preparation time is involved, could be prepared easily and very effective for the person who does desk job. Now you can see cinnamon stick, green cardamom, carom seed which is called ajwain as well, and fresh mint leaves, that's it. And guys, here I have lime and lemon. If you like tangy flavor, you can add it. Otherwise, here are other options. You can use rose water. You can add just 1/4 teaspoon in it. And here are red sherbet. They are come in by the name of Ruh Afza, Jam Shiri and other product. But here I am using Ruh Afza. You can buy it easily from Asian shop. It gives a nice flavor in the drink. First thing first, I will soak carom seeds in water. Guys, here I am using stainless steel pot. It's entirely optional. Now I am adding 1/2 liter water in it. And here goes 2 tablespoon carom seeds in it. And I will crack 4 to 5 green cardamom pods and add in it. And guys, here I am using 2 inches long cinnamon stick, just break in pieces. And guys, as I said, I will soak these ingredients for about 2 to 4 hours. You can leave it for overnight, so I am not adding mint leaves in it at this time. After soaking 2 to 4 hours, guys, you can see the color of the water. That's mean ingredients are nicely soaked and release their essence. Now it's a time to boil it. First I will put it on medium flame and let it boil. When it will start boiling, I will let it simmer on low flame for 5 minutes to let all the ingredients infuse their aroma and flavor to create a healthy fat burning drink. Now you can see the color of the drink is getting darker. It's a time to remove the pot from the cooker and put it aside to let it little bit cool down before staining it. Guys, you will be thinking when I will add mint leaves in it. To get the fresh aromatic mint flavor, I always put mint when I am about to drink along either lemon, red sherbet or honey. Now it's a time to stain it to get the healthy fat burning drink. Guys, here is my very own a healthy fat burning drink. It is our family tried and tested recipe. I hope you will try it. If you try it, give me feedback. I will bring more home remedies. Till then, take care. Assalamu alaikum. Allah Hafiz.